Hello guys, welcome back to the crew. Wildrun, the Dirt Summit qualifier for May 2016 has just started a few seconds ago. So first thing first, we need to get in. Just quickly do two free drive challenges. I have a route for that, which is like 100 meters. Yep, that's the one. So we're quickly gonna play that two times. That gives us two medals in free drive. You can also do three levels of free drive stunts with the bike or with a car or whatever. We start and we finish. That's one medal earned. We retry. And that should unlock us a access pass for the qualifier. Here we go, Summit qualifier at the West Coast with a British flag. So I'm assuming we're going Lotus, Aston Martin, maybe TVR. That's what I'm expecting. There was one car that I didn't have yet, which was the Aston Martin Vanquish. I bought it earlier. It was 40% off, and I think that was for the reason. Wouldn't surprise me if we need to do something with that in a performance spec, time attack or something like that. But we'll see. So, West Coast it says. Now where is it? It's out here. Performance art. We have just earned a access pass so we can enter. What did I do in the first two qualifiers? Well, not much. Hardly any PvP, no free drive challenge, no free drive stunts, resulting in, 47th in the first one and 48th in the next one. As always, a quick look around video. We will start with the skill tests, speed test, fast travel there. The question is which way to go, so I'm gonna expand the minimap. Well, seems to be some sort of way. Let's try this way. Question always is, can you use a drag car? Probably can here. Although, well, I don't know. Oh no, too many corners going, at least going this way. Do not hit that stupid car, really. Well, maybe. People with controllers might be able to use a drag car here. And I'm in first. No surprise there, the summit only started a few seconds ago, so... Oh, I'm in second now. But nevertheless. What else did we have to do? So that's one. Here's another thing. Escape skill number 44. Let's fast travel there. Okay. It's a highway run, so you better come up here with, let's say, 300-400 kilometers an hour. Seeing it's on the highway, use a drag car. Already see that it's gonna be possible to use a drag car here. Although with traffic you never know. Oh my god. Van decided I needed to go to the other way. Not even a platinum medal. Figure it out. Why does a bike not break like it should? Let's retry. Seeing there is traffic here, I'm guessing the bike is the way to go though, but not the BMW, the one with the highest speed, which is the Kawasaki. Although the BMW has a better handling. I don't know, maybe draft car after all. Figure it out later. So that's 1-2, where's the other one? It's gotta be somewhere. Here. It's a slalom test. Okay. Seems to be straightforward here. No, definitely not. I have to bring the map back up because I just see there is like an S corner here. So it's better to come this way, more straight on the highway there, but we'll have, really, what's going on? Cars aiming for me today. Going in the right direction, aren't we? Or am I not? I'm feeling I'm going in the wrong way here. Yeah, probably. No, I'm not. Just had to drive a bit further on. Christ, why does it always put you in the wrong direction? That's where we need to be, in that direction, preferably. Okay. Kawasaki is faster, BMW handles a bit better, so I'm not sure here. But it is a wide road, so maybe even a car works as well. Traffic is going to be an issue here, so you have to look for a clean run, traffic wise. And with more speed. But that's because I missed a few gates in the beginning, I guess. Let's retry quickly. Anticipate on that car, go a bit wider. Same here. Okay, so those are the skill tests we have to do, pretty speed wise. I'm even considering doing this slalom test with a drag car, but not sure if that's possible. Let's go back in, quick look on the skill test we had to do. Now let's have a look on the other stuff. First, second, and fourth. Why not? It stands on drag. Why not do the drag? Well, I don't know the track or anything, but in general, the rubber is the best. Unless last week tracks could come by with the Mustang. Anything new? Probably not. Would surprise me if they come up with something new. It's the one where you can totally take an exit. Unbelievable. There's one street, who takes it? RMD does. Don't think I've done this before, although I'm in doubt with that flawless corner there. Okay, bad burn, oh, good burn. $480 to hit the nitro, since it's a long track, maybe even later. Maybe later. Go up throttle there for that jump. You need friends here. Get a damn fast time here because it's a long track. Seeing we are in the West Coast, there is no Monster Arena, I'm just thinking now. Although there was one at one point, I believe, but they never released it. There was one in beta, going at 500, maybe even 520. Yeah, have to wait longer. Is this possible? That bump is gonna be a problem.
Again.
Why do they always put a bump in a drag? I did go off throttle there, but as always, I will get it together. I'm not sure about this drag track though. Probably nothing new because you can practice the drag and the drift. Okay, I've totally overdone that. Yep. Let's go to 520. Maybe even later, because 520 does give you close to 600. A Mustang with draft can do 655 kilometers an hour. But you need something fast to get the draft from. So a combination with Stingray and the Mustang, or the rough, this rough and the Mustang might work fine. But it we're just doing a quick look. And meanwhile, I'm thinking for the next event, the drift. I'm in third at the moment. 22.022. Okay. We continue. Because it's a quick look around video, I'm not going to hang out on certain events. We'll do that later when I find the crew. Next up. Well, it says drift, why not? What cars can we use? The whole lot. In that case, I'm going for the Beamer. Because that's the easiest to handle. Although I might, depending on the track. Oh!
Nope, nope, nope.
Holy moly. That corner is going to be a problem. Not this one, but that downhill corner there. So it might not be a bad idea. Go otherwise, so that you can take that corner kind of downhill instead of uphill. But it is a wide track, so you should be able to get the multiplier at 99. But you need to get the corners right, I guess. Yeah, I think you need to turn around at the start so that you can take that that one corner there downhill instead of uphill. But I don't know. But that seems to be a wise idea. Or just practice going uphill there. But you have to, let's see, yeah, okay, gonna equip that. I keep the car as low as possible, because 1299 I play with a keyboard might be a bit too powerful. I'm gonna retry and I'm gonna turn around at the start going in the other direction, if it is possible. If it's not set wrong way. That's why this is a look around video, quickly testing things out and see, have a look at the tracks. But as far as I know, this is pretty new though. Unless I'm mistaken, but I'm, well, relatively new in this game. I'm playing it only for like 3 months. But I can't remember doing a drift event here on the on this circuit. Is always going to come down to that one corner that's coming up now. Yep, and I lost it. Really? The rest of the circuit can be done. I mean, I'm playing with a keyboard. Got the multiplier at times 66 or something. I lost it there. Speed loss. If you go this way, you will only encounter that corner once. So my suggestion, turn around at the start and do the track otherwise, instead of going straight ahead. And then you only will encounter that downhill corner there, the S corner, once. And I just only lost it, otherwise I would have gained a 99 score here. We'll be able to get 200,000 out of this one or more. Pretty sure of it. But to me, this is new. I never had been on the Mazda Raceway to do the drift. Cool. We have a speed trap, we have a brand time attack, and we have a crew time attack. Okay. Monster Arena. Let's have a quick look which one it is, because there is no one in the West Coast. Yeah, that's a good choice here. What car do we need? I don't know. Going for the Skyline, but if it's the Mountain States Arena, then you have to go for the Abarth, because that's the one that makes the easiest jump to the 5,000. It is East Coast though. In that case, I should have taken the Cherokee. But yeah, well. If all goes right in this run, you can score 75,000. But I already missed a few landings and stuff like that. And now I missed this jump, so I'm gonna have a problem time-wise. We went left, you should get the 1 minute marker here somewhere. So we lost 20 seconds somewhere. Because we have to come up here four times for this 9,000 combos. Seconds you need to get at a different point. I will tell you why we have to get it. You have to go over this bridge here on this side. There, that's where you need the 30 second marker, because then you have to go left here to do this tower and then left again to do the other tower. Dude, not yet, I'm making a video. $65,000, I missed a few landings, and I also had one tower left where I should be able to get. If I use the Scirocco, I get there. $75,000, but the run is on my channel for the Monster Arena list. So it is the East Coast Monster Arena where we are now. $75,000 can be reached doing this run, and then a bit, one more jump to another tower. I will do that later. Is it good enough? No, it's not good enough because there are people out there doing 80,000 and 80,000 plus. And the famous cheater will probably do 100,000, but don't mind him. So, Monster Arena and all that. We have a speed trap with a performance car. So far, we have a British flag on this qualifier. So far, we did not have a British car yet. So, I'm guessing we have to use some sort of British car here. Yep, here we go. Mini Cooper. Really? That's BMW. I don't know. It's only performance. I will just go for the McLaren for now. Where are we? That's always the question. No idea. Don't think I've been here before. By the first look to this West Coast. 1, 5, 2, 3. Quickly looking at some sort of route. We have to go from this way to number 3, that's for sure, because on the right side you have Lombard Street. So 3, you can take a speed coming from the other side for number 4. Back on track here. Yeah, we have been here. Okay, I've totally done this completely wrong. Get out of my way, stupid cars. So what you have to do at the start is go left and do this road, but go past number 4 and come back for it, because you can gain more speed coming this way. Because I messed up in the beginning, I will not have enough time to come back here. But you can reach, with some draft, you can reach top speed here. What is the best average possible here? I don't know. I don't think you can use a bike. Let's redo that, shall we? What is the fastest car? That's what I'm trying to figure out. But I have no clue. I'm in third, although I messed up. How is that possible? So, quickly, what do we have to do? Turn around, go left, go right. We have to start with number 4. That's something I do know. No, we do not have to start with number 4. what we are going to do is we're going to start with number 3. 3, then we go left, come back for 2 to 4, 2, 5, 1. Oh my god. Oh, break. Jesus, why am I in Lombard Street? I'm looking at the minimap meanwhile. I'm doing Lombard Street. So normally you turn around here. Jesus Christ. And it's not giving me. Oh, you see? I was doing 350 kilometers an hour. It gives me 173. Stupid system. Retry.
Immediately.
So, straight ahead, go left, turn around on Lambert Street, do number 3, use back on track, go left, come back for number 4, to number 5, to number 2, to number 5, and then to number 1. I think that will be the way to go. Let's give it a go. If you turn right here, you will not get enough speed, so we are going that way. And this time, we do not gonna go for Lambert Street, we're gonna break and turn around. 3, 4, 2, 5, 1. That's the route that I'm gonna take and see if it is possible. At the street, use the nitro here. Use back on track. Go left. Here somewhere. We have done another speed trap earlier, and I don't think the McLaren is a bad choice. Are you kidding me? Stupid van. Gonna kill my speed here on number 2. So 3, 4, 2, 5, and 1. Yep, that should work, especially if you're with a crew. It is pretty bumpy though. Is this the best route? Probably not, because we're gonna have time left. That's already something I noticed. And there is traffic. What's the least one? Number 5. Can we go back to that one? Probably nothing. No, we did. You can go back, but it's not advisable, and you're not going to get a higher speed. But this route seems to work though. 3, 4, 2, 5, and 1. It's even good enough for first place at this moment. Overall leaderboard, 328.7. So McLaren might not be a bad choice. Meanwhile, I moved up to 3rd. That's because I quickly done all the events though. Bum 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 bum. So monster crew time attack I cannot do yet. Brand time attack, let's see what we have to use here. The Lotus Evora. Question I have is, do I have that thing on 1299? Not 100% sure. If not, I will put it there quickly. Brand time attack. Okay, what is the track? Never know. Okay. Immediately abort. I only have this card at 529. Its performance. Leave the summit. Performance, where is the performance? Miami, right? Skip the videos, please, really. Performance. Speed bonus, that would be it. Have to be careful here, because the game sometimes, especially on the second one, it kind of wants you to buy them with crew credit, so you have to go left one click. For those who are new to the game, and it is possible that you cannot buy these parts, you have to unlock all the parts on one specific car for each pack, and that will also unlock them in the tuners. And then you can buy them for the all the other cars. With 10% off on the perks that I used, I have all perks in the headquarters, so. So I get 30% off for the parts as well. Paid 18,900 for each part, otherwise you have to pay 27,000 if you do not have the perk points on. Okay, back to the summit. Where was it again? Here, West Coast. And let's do the brand time attack again. Where are we? Las Vegas, I'm assuming. Seattle, San Francisco, somewhere in the West Coast, I guess. The speed trap was in San Francisco, so I'm guessing. What the hell is that? Jesus Christ! We have to do jumps off-road. And yep. Okay. I probably have to do the same what I did with the Exige, and that is I put 11 grip bonus parts on that thing, and God! To me, this track is completely new. Maybe it is an old track, but and forget about shortcuts. That's pretty simple. Going left to right again. Move over cars, really. We're going right here somewhere. Ten of the 12 checkpoints. Jesus Christ. Okay, you need to save the nitro for here. That's obvious. And we finish here. Okay. At least it's daylight. Other than that, pretty technical. You have to do jumps, you have to narrow streets, sharp corners. I might get involved in this time attack. First sight, kinda like it. Meanwhile, I'm winning the other parts. There are 44 level 50 parts for those who don't know. So I'm winning the one with the braking bonus, grip bonus, and acceleration bonus. I bought 11 speed bonus parts, so I'm gonna win the 33 others by doing this time attack. So send to headquarters. I'm in fourth. What's the best time so far? 1:43. Okay. Apparently, it is a known track. But I am in first though. By quickly doing all these events, I get scores all over the place, and out of 112 players ranked at this moment, I'm first because I already done 8 out of the 12 events. But don't worry about it, because I will not be there at the end of the summit, because I've given up free drive challenge, free drive stunts. It's all grinding and farming, and it has no meaning, because what are the summit qualifiers? You only need to get a medal, and if you have 3 medals, then you get a access pass for the actual summit, which is at the end of the month. I already have 2 platinums, 47 and 48, and that's what I'm going for here again. Platinum medal somewhere top 50, and that will do. And I'm not even sure I'm gonna do these things unless they come up with some new tracks. That was it. Quick look around on the new summit qualifier. Some few interesting things, few new things for me as well. So we'll see where we end up. See you guys in the next one, and bye for now.